Good wishes to everyone. See, I feel pleasure to see you in this session. In this session, we are going to learn about what? It is usage of was, way. Usage of was, way. See how to use this and where we should use was and way. Let's learn, children. See, before that, you should pay attention and focus on me. Yes? So then only you can able to understand. Yes? So just pay your attention on me. Yes, children? So let's start. Yes. See, usage of was, way. See, these two words, that is was and way, is used for tenses. Where? Tenses. So what are the tenses we are having in our English grammar? See, we are having basic, that is three tenses. What are they? Present tense, past tense and future tense. Yes. So what is present tense? That is happening at present, at current. Yes. So which is happening at present, at now. Yes. That is a present tense. And past tense, which happened before, yes, whether it may be a last day, that is last week, yes, last year, yes, the har before, yes, this har, yes, before this har, that also considered as what? Past tense, yes. Then future tense, going to happen in future, yes. So after this har also, that will be also considered as what? Future tense. So these are all the three tenses. So this was and where is used for tenses. So in which tense it is used? Let's see that. See, in past tense. So was and where is used in past tense alone. Yes, we just used in past tense alone. See here, specifically was is used in singular form. Yes, and to whom? See, to which person it is used? He, she, it, I. Yes, so I is what? This I is a first person, then he, she, it or the third person, right? So he, she, it or the third person, right? So first person and third person it is used, and especially in singular form. Then where is used in plural form, and to which person? You, we, they. That is for three persons also it is used. Yes. See, you is a second person, we is a first person, they is a third person, right? For these three also it is used, and especially for plural form. Yes. So that's it. This is the rules, children. This is the rules of using, that is was and where. Yes. So let's do the worksheet now. Yes, let's begin. Yes. See, wrong dash sleeping. Wrong dash sleeping. This is a simple sentence. See, what we should do now. See, whether we should write was or where. Yes, just think it over. See, wrong dash sleeping. Wrong was sleeping. It's a past continuous. Yes, any have past tense, that is was. Because wrong is a singular. Yes, for singular what we should use? Was. Yes, so I should write what? Was. Wrong was sleeping. Yes, then the girl. See, girl is whether singular or plural? Singular, because only one girl is there. So what I should do now? Singular means same thing. Yes, exactly. Was. So the girl was hungry. The girl was hungry. Then look at the third sentence. We, see, by seeing itself you can understand we means it is exactly plural one. Yes, more than one person. So we, see, for plural what we should do now? That is way. Yes, plural way. So we were waiting for you. We were waiting for you. Then see here, look at the last sentence. That is that boys. See, more than one boy. Boys is already a plural one. So the boys dash singing. Plural means what I should use? Where. So where. So the boys were singing. Yes, children. So boys were singing. So singular we should use, that is in past tense for singular we should use was. And in, that is in past tense, for plural we should use were, right? Yes, anyhow these two are used in past tense. Yes, one, that is was for singular, were for plural. That is the difference. Yes, this is the rules. You should be aware of this rules first. Yes, then only you can able to, that is, move on this concept. Yes, so usage of was and were. So that's it, children. I hope you'll understand. Yes, so just do one worksheet by your own. Yes, so after learning, after seeing this, just do by your own. Yes, so then then only you can able to understand what we learn. Yes. So thank you for being a part of this session. Thank you.